Welcome to Knex Robot Wars. Last time our Knex Robot series was we seen Barbara flip power, so many opponents straight through to the Heat Final, Minecraft Final. Who's trying to join this time in Knex Robot series 1 in the Final Heat? First off, you're the veteran. Well, four veterans, Mace. I'll push your Mamba with like using these Quantum Blades if you want. I don't know how it works, but it just works. Again, though, first on the floor, Pusher. It can spin, it can flip. One bite, worst signs, worst armor, kind of lost. And then, you got Kill Hearse. A powerful Knex, even side to side, it will just do the damage. So here we go. But how should I spray faster? 3, 2, 1, activate. First round of the final heat. Minister! Wait. Boy, push it on the flip. Kill her. Someone down there on the weak armor. That can be smashed easy so many times. I damaged the armor there. Whoa! My god! No! There goes Mace! Not an easy victory. Just four killers. Oh, there's the axe. Pushes on no engine. So how will it continue? Wait for a hit. Oh! Try down the pit. Try down the pit. It's actually pit proof. 6. I've done damage. Kill her through to the semi-finals. Push ya. And Mace will go to the Road of Redemption. Mace, put yourself out to win it. You could do that. Oh, next, you're Killer Coward. It's another flip boy in this series. Really, I don't know how long this will last. Also, then you're Forza's Revenge. Complicated robot design. You can, like, only lift up those forks on the front. I'm fine with this business. But, next, you're for Powerful Hammer. Yeah, it's an uncle spot, but I can't find it. Oh well. 3, 2, 1, activate. I don't need to keep my life. Whoa, hold it coming down off of his bench. Whoa, now I'm gonna go off. Yeah, I'll tell it. Forcing himself over there. Force in the pit. Down to Ether. What's the bench chisel? Whoa. Tasty. Force bench through to the semi-finals. While these two will go out to Robot Redemption. First up, it will be 4. This is Pusher. 3, 2, 1, activate. We will win. We'll take through to the semi-finals. We'll just go down. Oh no, wait, the damage has gone to Pusher. The thing came off. What's it now for 974? What's it still continuing? What's it making it work for ya? Whoa! Push it! Flip four! Can't even run away there! The blazer, sees Pusher through to the semi-finals. Big upset. Oh, there's Kill Card versus Mace. 3, 2, 1, activate. Mace, you know how full push can really push. Hey, I'll do it in the bounce. Yeah, I'll do it in the... Like this. Oh, it's a stop hitting. Sees Kill Card 1. Coming up first. It will be Kill Tower, but soon. Kill her. 3, 2, 1, activate. And then we'll go straight to the Heat Final. And we'll just go to the Annihilate spot. Wait, Kill her. That's an easy fight. Round the heat. The engine will do more, but it does work in the... Up next. What is this for engine versus pusher? Which one I think. I think about smoke on through. See this far. Oh, see, it's supposed to be through to the final. Third and fourth playoff. Mate, I went on the final test. Pusher versus Kilohertz. Which one I could be. No, these men are covering the heaps. Kilohertz is by mistake. Kilohertz trying to stay in there. See, pusher through to the annihilator. Whoever wins will trade through to the annihilator. Whoever wins will through this grand final. Whoever wins this ball through the annihilator. 3-2-1. Activate. Kilohertz. Kilohertz 1-1 versus. What's better? I think Kill Tower Leo. Oh. Oh no. It's self-fight, self-fighters. Down the pit, cease. Force defense is going through to the grand final of Robot Wars. Ah, Kill Tower does 2-2 later. Next time on Robot Wars Series 1. We'll start off with the huge big annihilator. Spinners, flippers, axes, anything will come in, smash each other's bits. Only one can be left standing. Go straight through to the grand final. We'll see you guys then. Goodbye.